Hey guys, welcome back to some more Half-Life 2 MMod. We have currently just fought a boss. I think it's like a leader of the like an Antlion king or something. I don't remember, but we just fought one of them and we acquired this bug bait from it, which allows me to command the regular Antlions and help have them fight along with me. So, with that being said, we are now approaching Nova Prospekt and attempting to rescue Eli. So, here we go. That's so cool. Yes, come on, little ones. Oh, there's more of you. Holy cow, how many? Yeah, come here. There you go. Just to have a whole army of these things? Oh, that'll be awesome. Uh-oh. Can I turn these things off? I'll say, yeah, you guys don't like that. I think I can turn these off. Yep. There we go. Gotta do another one. It's alright. There we go. Oh, hi. Get them, boys. Look at them go. Good job. Oh, yes. I needed another one of these. Okay, I can't shoot through that. Come on, boys. That's so cool. I'm digging this music. Oh, hi. Excuse me, boys. Oh, they're over there. Oh. Nice. Oh, that's a nade. Yeah. Oh, it's so much nicer having them on my side. Ooh. Is that a lambda locator thing? Oh no, I guess not. It's just a little secret, I guess. Alright, we press on.
Alert. Contact status 0 with land speed intercept ping. And citizen
Oh. Get out of here. But this thing, it definitely makes a difference, because, like, I know in the original game you wouldn't have this, so, like, you'd have to rely a lot more on the Antlions, but still, it's fun. Oh, I see a dropship over there. Okay, here they come. Excuse me, boys. I'm gonna use one of these just so I can save some ammo. And it fires faster. Oh my god. You just don't stand a chance. Jeez. The spread on this thing is a lot, but it's infinite ammo and it's powerful, so. I mean, when they're close like that, yeah, it kills them instantly, so. Okay. I think we're good to move up now. Surprise! There we go. He's just sitting there burning. You can fly away, fly away. Wait. Okay, I go this way. Oh, no, you don't. Oh. Thought he was gonna fly into me and boot me off. But he just stood there, so whatever. I hear alarms. Oh! Alright. Time to do some long range shooting. Nice. Actually, what am I doing? I have something that's a lot quieter. Ooh! Oh, it hit the railing. There we go. Pinned him to the wall. Woo. Oh. Nice. Whew. Alright, that took care of that. Oh, sorry. An antlion was flying up there. I just blew him to shreds. I hear a gunship. Oh, there it is. So cool in the dark. Yes, get him, boys. Come here. I only got one rocket left. Did I get him? I think I got him. Okay, I need some health. Oh, nope, I don't think I got him. Oh, I don't have any rockets. There we go. Got him. Oh gosh. Nice. Nice. Oh, it looks so cool in the dark. I'm assuming you can't come in here. It's alright, I'm sure there'll be more along the way. Here we are, Nova Prospekt. Ugh. Jeez. These guys just got messed up. Hey! Stop shooting down my antlion friends. Yeah, that's right. Jeez. Things did not go well here, that's for sure. Oh, I can change cameras. Whoa! Oh, it's another one of those things. Well, okay. Looks like we'll definitely be fighting more of those things. Oh, wait. Dang barnacles. What the heck? Weesh. Oh. I was expecting it to stay up there. Okay, let's try it again. Okay, I got one of them. Get out of here. Down. Uh-oh. This is where the thing was, wasn't it? Yep, there it is. Not doing it. Oh, I missed. Oh, get away from me. Sit down. Nice. Jesus, these guys got messed up by that thing. Do I go in here? Actually, you know what? Let's just speed this up. There we go. I don't ever use the nades anyway, so it's like, might as well just use it here. Ah, hi guys. Glad you could join me. Well, now's your time to shine. Go get him, boys. Alright, there's a lot of turrets out there. Wait, can these knock him down? Oh, it does. Yeah. Got the turret, nice. Whoa. Things are flying everywhere. Door's locked. Okay, I guess I can't go through that. Oh, I ran out of bullets. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, I'm out of magnum bullets too. Damn it. Just got deleted though. Oh my god. I don't know what that did, but it did something. Oh. Come on. Come out. All right, fine. You won't come out and I'll come in. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, is there another one? Yep, there it is. Jesus. It was getting destroyed. Okay, let's go, boys. Oh! I should get it. Yep! I can't get in the vent. There we go. Jeez. And we're met with a giant fan. Alright. Cool. Alright, I think this is a good checkpoint, so I'm gonna call it here. So thank you guys for watching this episode, and I will see you in the next one.